Now you know the step work for Mamma Maria, let me show you the sequence. In summary, it is off to the right, come back to the center, diagonally to the left, come back to the center, on the spot, to the right, back to the left, turn and finish facing the new wall to our left. And we start again. So I'm going to step you through this. Now my space is pretty limited, so I'm going to move around a little bit, but you'll get the idea of the step work for Mamma Maria. Weight is on my left foot. As soon as in the song you hear fireball for the first time, the lead of the dance will take off in a diagonal to the right. And it will be one, two, three, kick. One, two, three, and tap to the left. Two, three, kick. One, two, three, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Start again. Diagonal to the right. One, two, three, kick. One, two, three, and tap. One, two, three, kick. One, two, three, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap to the right. And kick. To the left. Tap, step, kick, step, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Repeat again. Kick. Tap. One, two, three, kick. One, two, three, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. Step, kick, step, tap. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. We've gone all the way around the room, and we would keep doing that until the end of the song. So that's the sequence for Mamma Maria.